Hi, Jennifer.
Hi there.
Hey. So Peter is not going to join, right?
Hello.
Yeah, oh, there was a message from Peter that he's not joining.
Yeah. Hey, everyone.
Hey everyone, I read on Discord that Peter can't make today's meeting, so I guess it's an open floor.
Yeah, so does anyone have anything to discuss?
Nothing from me, thanks.
Yeah, I just got back from vacation 2 days ago and I've been sick all this while, so haven't yet caught up with what's been going on. I just saw Jennifer's messages about the PRL. I'll review that by the weekend, but yeah, sorry, I haven't been able to do that yet.
Oh, sounds good. Sorry to hear you're not feeling well.
No problem. Yeah, is there anything you want to discuss now? Maybe, I mean, Sandeep is around, so.
Yeah, so no, I
Yeah.
haven't made much progress the last couple of weeks. I've been working. I had hoped to be able to use the Cactus Corda connector to implement the Coffin primitives in the same way that I did the fabric ones. But I've had some challenges with that. So I think now that I know what's going on, there's not too much code actually required for this. It's just the setup and the testing and so on. So even at this late stage, if I decide to change directions to not use the Corda ledger connector, it should all go fairly quickly. That's my
So
update.
the error, Jennifer, you shared on the Discord, right?
Yeah, that's it. I think I can figure it
Okay.
out. I think all I need to
Okay.
do is set up the connector application the same with the same sort of whitelist. Although it looks like it looks like that code that I posted is whitelisting everything, which is m maybe not what I
So
actually want. So maybe I can just whitelist the classes that are being used.
actually what's happening is in the Corda and Drop app, right? We have written custom serializers for these proto buffs. So I on the Discord I've shared that path to those
Okay.
serializers.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I got a point. Like while generating, I don't know how we can put that Corda serializer
Yeah,
like tag
I was
over there.
looking. I was looking for that too. It doesn't seem like it's easy, or it's part of the generation.
So that's why that workaround we did, we wrote the serializers ourselves.
Okay.
Yep, there's nothing else. I guess we
So,
can end
yeah.
early.
Thanks, everyone. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah,
See
thank
you
you,
next week.
everyone. Bye.
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 Bye.